Society is really sick, and I get to see a lot of these flying monkeys and enablers, you know, enabling and, you know, empowering and, you know, supporting narcissistic individuals. And they say that narcissistic parents' love is tough love. You have to win their love. They are unable to express love because they were not treated right in the childhood. They love you, but it's just that they are unable to express. Okay, if they love us, I mean, I don't see any reason why they find it difficult to express love, yeah? And how come, you know, they are so sure and so adamant as to what they want out of us, the kind of love, respect and devotion they want out of us, how come they are sure about that when they are, you know, really unaware, you know, as to how, you know, they need to, you know, express love to us, but they are, you know, very sure about the kind of love, respect and, you know, response they want out of us. So, you know, don't fall for these gaslighting statements. Don't fall for these gaslighting and enabling phrases that is thrown at you, that, you know, your narcissistic parents' love is tough love. They are unable to express. They know everything. Narcissistic parents are aware of everything. They know how to manipulate you. They know how to throw silent treatment. They know how to treat you passive aggressively. They know how to triangulate things. They know how to, you know, criticize you. They know how to belittle you. They know how to shame you. They know how to guilt trip you. So, you know, all what they don't know is how to express love. Don't fall for it. It's a total, you know, shit. Don't fall for it.